first started just like getting the passion for volunteering when I began high school.
She's a leader in the school in so many capacities. She's a leader in DECA, she's a leader in her athletics, and she's a leader in the classroom. She causes kids who maybe wouldn't be so willing to get involved to want to get involved.
I just like to take initiative. I always like fall into leadership roles, I feel, throughout high school. And I think it's really cool if people would like to do things if I'm volunteering, but I think that everyone kind of has in their heart just that desire to help other people when they can.
For DECA, we always have like volunteering experiences as groups, and we go out throughout the community. We always do the fall yard cleanup, so we just go to like people's houses that need the help raking leaves.
She also does Feeding America and Special Olympics volunteering.
Trick or cans, so we just go out on Halloween, put bags on people's doors, and pick up the cans later.
When I was serving at the warming shelter, one thing that I just really felt great about is that knowing they were able to get that right away in the morning and start off their day was something really beneficial. And I hope that our kindness and smiles and just warm their heart a little bit in the morning.
Being so willing to help out encourages other people. She leads by example.
Just knowing that other peers are doing it as well is just a great way to get everyone involved.
She's always giving back to the community.
Sid definitely has one of the biggest hearts that I've seen in my life. She always goes out of her way to make other people feel better, and by doing all these volunteering acts, it does warm her heart.
She has chosen to go to Madison. She has already putting feelers out in Madison so that she can continue the volunteering there. It doesn't stop when she moves in September. It's just part of who she is.